Welcome to the Morning Update. I'm Erin Roan. Former Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull has slammed Scott Morrison's move to secretly claim several portfolios, labelling it sinister and appalling. The former PM accused of swearing himself in the portfolios of health, finance and resources at the height of the COVID pandemic. Mr Turnbull has told the ABC it flies in the face of democracy.
I'm astonished that Morrison thought he could do it. I'm astonished that Prime Minister and Cabinet went along with it. That's the department. And I'm even more astonished that the Governor-General was party to it. I mean, this is sinister stuff. This is secret government.
Cabinet will meet today to discuss the matter. Tragedy at Lake Macquarie with a toddler killed after being hit by a car in a driveway. The 22-month-old was struck at a home in Rathmines just before 2:30 yesterday afternoon and couldn't be saved. The 38-year-old driver is undergoing mandatory testing. Minister for the National Disability Insurance Scheme, Bill Shorten, has confirmed a multi-agency task force will be established to target criminal gangs rorting the system. It's feared up to 20% of the scheme's $30 billion budget is being lost to fraud each year. Overseas, Scotland has become the first country in the world to provide free period products. The government says the move is fundamental to equality and dignity. And Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are due to return to the UK next month to attend some charity events close to their hearts. They'll also head to Germany for the Invictus Games. To sport now, and in AFL, there are reports Alistair Clarkson has been approached about coaching the Bombers, adding doubt to the future of the man currently in the role, Ben Rutten. It comes after the club's president, Paul Brasher, resigned following an 84-point loss to Port Adelaide over the weekend. And the ARL Commission is due to meet today to make a final decision on where this season's NRL Grand Final will be held. The decider is less than 7 weeks away. And for even more sports news, make sure you check out the Sports Update. You'll find it wherever you're listening to this show. In entertainment news, and it seems Adele is pretty smitten with Rich Paul. The singer has told Elle magazine she's obsessed with the player agent, saying she's as happy as she'll ever be. And Lizzo rocks a wedding dress and takes off mid-ceremony in the video clip for her new song, To Be Loved, Am I Ready?, which has dropped overnight. There have been rumours over the weekend that she is engaged to her boyfriend, Mike Wright. And that's the latest from the Nova Podcasts team. We'll see you later on for another episode of The Update.